8. More. You know, like, looking back on it, right, if I actually had to beat these at the time, there's no way I would have done. Oh, this is different. Okay. This is very different. Parts are submerged. Got the dark reaver over there. I wonder. Over on that side. Yeah, you've got a... Can't actually see where I'm gliding to, thank you. Am I to do anything with this yet? Or simply to show me that things have changed? Although, actually, hang on. That is... Or is this just leading me back up to where I was? I think it was. Yeah. Interesting, though. That things are actually changing. Where the hell am I supposed to go now? Up the way. God, it's like trying to remember the places you're meant to go in this. Difficult. Carry on. I'm starting to get slowly used to the combat, kinda. I'm doing a lot better than I was at the start, but... Not easy. The fuck is that? So, with light, what can I do? Does it work on that door? I don't think it will, somehow. Nah. So what can one possibly do with light here? Certainly see a way. Hmm. Oh goody. What are these fucking weird arm things? Come on! Come on! Okay. So they're demons. I'm kinda glad about that, because they're horrendous looking, is what they are. Strange how these ones bleed, though, aren't it? Oh, oh, oh. Okay, let's save for now. Right. That was a good combo.
Cleared my way forward, enabling me to explore the northern mountains of Nosgoth. I was anxious to discover if some evidence of Janos Ordran's existence might still remain.
So I know that he's excited to go that way. Actually, fuck it, let's just go that way, because it seems as if everybody's crawling everywhere. One base of dust. Oh, well. Well played. Okay, fuck off. You blatantly got lucky now. Fuck off, you cunt. Oh, okay, there is no way through that. And you never know. Can you pick them up? Right. No, you can't pick up the guns. No, well. They look shit anyway. They're not quite as effective as a normal gun would be, so is it that big a deal? Okay. One down. Okay, now I've actually got a weapon. Thank fuck for that. Also, thank fuck you seem to have got stuck on the ramp. Ow. Well, that was just rude. It's alright, he'll get us. No. Fuck's sake. No. Well, I suppose none of them actually know what the fuck I am, do they?
Here I discovered the quaint hamlet of Ushtenheim, now long abandoned and collapsing into ruin. Legend claimed that Janos Ordrin terrorized its villagers until the Sarafan hunters ferreted him out and destroyed him. If there was any truth to the old tales, the lair of the infamous vampire would not be far away.
Right, that took me a wee bit too long to work out the fact that I could actually enter. I cannot see a fucking thing. He's still alive. Yeah. Can take a fucking beating, man. Right. So, what's happening? Much? Don't look like it. Well, at least I've got a shave punch. At least I've got a shave punch in here. Oh, fucking... I knew I could hear something. Right. If I go around the side, because I do still have the light reaver anyway, so it makes... The fawns don't really help me much here. Not until I die. Right, well, there was. There we go. So I take it these humans are used to dealing with. Demons now instead of to the vampires, and that's why they're so heavily armed. Because it does seem like a worse deal that they've got out of it. Is that the way I just came? Was it? Couldn't have been, right? I don't think it was. Nah, it couldn't have been. Why are you all going for me? No. Okay, well that one's faded.